And on to day six. I am. It's going to be a slow day today.
Why? It's been busy all week.
You haven't heard? There's a few shows around town, so most people will be attending those.
Well, that's no fun. What are we going to do during the slow hours?
I thought I'd teach you that dance you wanted to learn.
Really?
Sure. There's no reason why we can't have our own show over here.
And Emily has to learn to dance. And how fast can I make cotton candy? Definitely faster than before. And hit an object. Gamehouse bang. Got them all.
You found a hula girl. This girl is a small souvenir from Getaway Islands, a beautiful island resort where everything is quiet and calm.
Let's see, get you a balloon. Raise up some hearts. I needed red, that orange. There you go. And three more cups of red. Grab some more cotton candy. Two more pancakes. Keep an eye out for that mouse. And there you go. And make some more cotton candy. Just because I can. And stop there since I have a four-person table. And I have one thing, popcorn, this orange balloon, there's a mouse, clean that table. Deliver and take your money. See blue popcorn, some juice, and start singing. And I should probably make some pancakes. And clean that table. One of each. Grab some popcorn. Start singing again. And get combos. And time to dance. Time to dance.
Just follow my lead and repeat my steps.
Just like in Emily's true love. Yeah, I think that's the one when she went all around the world. Purple, purple, green. And need to do that two more times. Sweet orange balloon and blue balloon. There you go. Make some blue cotton candy. And just wait for more customers. And Francis said it's gonna be a slow day, but doesn't really seem like a slow day. Seems like a medium day. You lied to me. See, there's your food. And there's your food. Bring up some hearts, make some pancakes. Hopefully they want some. And they don't. So, oh well. One of each. Take your money. Grab a teddy. And deliver that. And see what you want, of course. Blue cotton candy, which I don't have. And an orange balloon. Your cotton candy's ready. There you go. And you, I just need a cup of orange juice. Enjoy that. And time to make some more cotton candy. And another lovely pancake. And now, time for a dance intermission. Purple, purple, green, blue. Purple, purple, green, blue. Purple, purple, green, blue, green maybe? Yep, That's right. Dance accomplished. And don't burn my pancakes. Red popcorn, some orange juice. Start singing. Just need to learn one more final dance step. And we can win that dance battle. See, pour in some more popcorn. Deliver that. Grab some more popcorn. Start singing some more. And what do you want, little girl? Even more popcorn. Get rid of one of you. There you both go. Start singing. And I don't know why I went for pink cotton candy. But that's not what I need. Deliver that. Clean up that table. Take your money. Go for the blue cotton candy this time. And throw up some pancakes. Take your money. Syrup. Yeah. Couldn't see the other one. But don't know. I tried. Just wasn't fast enough. See balloon, orange juice. Quarter left of the day. Need to pour in some more popcorn. And right as you want some. Got the blue balloon just in time. And now, purple, purple, green, blue, green, purple, maybe? Nope, blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's it. Now you have your own dancing duo.
Wow, you did it. Thank you, Francis. That was a lot of fun. Don't thank me. I was having just as much fun as you were. I know I said it before, but I'm only glad I took this trip with you. Oh, you're kidding. You couldn't survive without me.
Let's see, and I have what you already want. Grab some orange juice. Make blue cotton candy, because I can. And grab some flowers. And start singing. Expert's been reached. And you want orange balloon and blue popcorn. Clean up that table. Got that delivered, just grab some flowers. And 3-person combo with full hearts. And 2019. And the bar's still not full, but that's okay. 2 pink cotton candies. That's not big enough. Start singing. Blue popcorn. Some juice. Get rid of that small one. Grab some orange juice. And make some pancakes. One with powdered sugar. And I want syrup just because I can. Grab some popcorn. And grab a teddy. Make some more popcorn. And make some more pink cotton candy. And another one just in case. See, deliver that. Orange balloon with white polka dots. And a purple teddy. With the heart on it. And now the bar is full. Another day done, and I can finally get the hit the pole. Some of the wonderful people will pay to hit the pole with the hammer. And on to day 7.
What have you got there? It's the fireworks. The mayor asked me if we could keep them here. Where can I put them? Put them next to the lantern.
And they'll go off one day. So you have no one to sing? Sadly. Well, eventually though. See, as well, do one of each. Grab some orange juice. Grab a balloon. And I need red juice too. And sing some more. See, need to find the mouse. Hear it. Oh, there you are. Right next to the cotton candy. See, orange juice, flowers, get rid of syrup, and grab a blue balloon. Grab an orange balloon. And thanks for the money. And trophy. There we go. Wasted some time. See, pour some pancakes. Make sure they both have syrup. And you want a blue balloon and a blue popcorn. Get them to sing. And I wonder if I can hit that bell eventually. Yep, there we go. Did it. That's all that matters. So you start singing. I'll let you grab some cotton candy and blue cotton candy. Got them all. Blue popcorn and a teddy bear for you. Hopefully someone will want what's on my tray. And you do. Lovely combo. An extra cash. So you start singing. Grab a blue balloon while I take your money. Orange juice, blue popcorn, get rid of a pancake, and need more popcorn. And there you go. Enjoy. So you need more pancakes. Make sure they both have powdered sugar this time. And grab some flowers. Blue balloon. Should have asked for one with syrup. Deliver that, clean that table. And you all have full hearts. Bang for your buck. Maybe I got 100 grand. Maybe. One of those trophies. So you start singing just because you can. Go for the blue cotton candy. Need red popcorn and a blue balloon. That almost popped, but luckily it didn't. Make 2 pancakes with syrup this time because I really need it. Grab some flowers, a blue balloon, and a teddy bear. There you go, enjoy, and start singing. Little over half the day, and I have exactly what you need. Make some blue cotton candy, and grab some orange juice. There you go, enjoy. And make more blue cotton candy. Maybe another pancake. And start singing. Have what you need. Clean that table, take your money. Let's see, need more pancakes. And a balloon, syrup, and syrup. There you go, enjoy, start singing. And what would you like? Cotton candy, pancakes? Exactly that. Enjoy. While I make another cotton candy, maybe another pancake. And you want 2 orange balloons. Which is simple enough. You should almost be ready to order. And they should be almost done eating. So I just need to grab some flowers. Clean that table, take your money. And so close to expert. So there you go, enjoy. Make at least 1 pancake. And see if I could just like hold it there without it burning. And I can. The more you know. See a few pancakes with powdered sugar. There you go, enjoy. And I need blue popcorn and a teddy bear. And to pour some more popcorn in there. And thanks for the 10 bucks, kid. Make the pancakes, grab the popcorn, and deliver. Are you guys almost done eating? Yes, you are. Start singing some more. Expert's been reached. Let's see, I need flowers, orange juice, red popcorn, and get rid of that so I have enough room for red popcorn. And more red popcorn. And a blue heart balloon. And make more popcorn. And you don't want popcorn, which is good for me. Especially since the place is closed. You can sing. And are you guys almost done eating? And you are. Thanks for the cash. And there goes the troubled kid, lighting fireworks. Hey kid, what are you doing? Francis! Someone, call an ambulance! Time for CPR. I have to use all my skills. Luckily I didn't fail. I wonder what would have happened if I failed. Emily? He's gone, Emily. No, I can still save him. You have to let him go, Emily. Hopefully this is all just a dream. Nope. You'd better let me go to a hospital. Francis! Had I lost you? Impossible. Who else is going to clean the tables in these crazy adventures you keep going on? I'm so glad you're alive. Me too. But that happiness won't last if you don't take me to a hospital. Hold on, Francis. I can see the ambulance driving into the parking lot. Maybe it's a small town and the ambulance heard the combustion. Because no one actually called the ambulance. But oh well. Probably heard it. And $300 to spend. And increase patience. Won't buy a lantern too early because I have enough cash to make it. I think I'll upgrade the tables and chairs. These cushions make your table customers really comfortable and patient. $300 for comfort. And trophies. See, I just need 4 more trophies, which is, don't skip the credits, expert, all the mice, and finish the game. Okay, just 3 more mice to find, remember not to skip the credits, and expert, that's all I need.